As a regional water supplier, we're interested in helping people get the maximum benefit from the water we deliver to them. Northern Water recognizes the scarcity of water and the importance of this resource, and we provide these garden demonstrations as a way to help the public use that water to get the maximum benefit in their residential landscapes, in commercial settings, and other areas that are functional, such as parkland.
So the Conservation Gardens is a place where people can come and get ideas about their garden, learn about some plants that they would be able to use in their landscape. It's a place for inspiration and learning just about what people can do to conserve water. Most of the plantings that we have here will be water conserving type of plants, so they'll be low water and they'll be plants that are adapted well to our region. So plants that will survive our cold winters, plants that will survive relatively low water situations.
So our gardens are located at our Northern Water headquarters here in Berthoud at 220 Water Avenue, located in the backyard. They're free to visit 7 days a week, sunup to sundown. Just drive on in and you can walk around, take a look at the signage, enjoy yourself. There's some places to sit and really soak in the beauty. We host classes, we provide tours, we do training for the green industry folks, and we also trial different irrigation systems and plant styles to see which ones work really well in the West. Colorado's a difficult place to garden, and so we try to provide those species that can thrive in our harsh environment while also providing beauty and function.
And also plants too that can support biodiversity, plants that might be native to our high plains or plants that might be native to the Southwest that can also support a variety of pollinators and birds and things like that. With the climate and demands on our supply for water, it's just really important that we're using water in the most efficient ways possible, especially in our landscape, because our landscape does use so much of our water supplies at home.